using Q-tips. The materials we need are acrylic paint, Q-tips, paintbrushes, and a black canvas. Now we use the Q-tips. finished painting. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share, and hit the bell below. Bye!